hundreds of years, the Native American people in our country, the first Americans, have been lied to, have been cheated, and their sovereign rights have been denied them. Saying it is time for a new approach to the Native American people, not to run a pipeline through their land.
Treaty land right now. How do you feel with them coming on treaty land? How do you feel in your own land of your ancestors? How do you feel?
I feel disrespected. I feel hurt. I feel this hurt that these guys won't never understand. You know, I try to tell them, but you know, the only reason why we're moving back is because they're armed, batons, tear gas, riot gear, weapons, rubber bullets. That's what it takes for them to push us back. They carry weapons because they're scared.
What does this land mean to you, this traditional land?
This land means everything. Look at over there, all the buffalo.
About the air. share 7 generations from now. What will there be to look upon when the old forests are all but gone? 7 generations from now. Did you ever stop and think about the water that we drink?
That not only is climate change real, not only is it caused by human behavior, but it is already causing devastating problems in our country and all over this world. And future generations will look back on us now and say, what in God's name are you doing? The idea that at this moment in history, when the scientific community is crystal clear, that we need to transform our energy system, that at this moment we have the fossil fuel industry pushing for more pipelines, for more dependency on fossil fuel, is totally insane.
Personally, me, I'm tired of being fucking oppressed. These people have been oppressing us for over 500 years.
What we have got to tell Mr. Trump and everybody else, we are not going silently into the night. The stakes are too high for the future of this planet. We are going to be smart. We're going to educate. We're going to organize. We're going to bring tens of millions of people, moms and dads and their kids, together to tell the fossil fuel industry that their short-term profits are not more important than the future of our planet.
Here it comes. Okay.
I think my feet are knocked to my toes.
You know, I'm from here, and I remember the days where we used to even just go freely up to 1806 with no problem, you know, and not once in my lifetime I thought it would ever come to this point where this would be coming through, you know, close to our home, and it has. And everybody's mad. Everyone feels hurt. Everyone feels broken, but we can't let them break us. You know, we just gotta stand here. And we gotta do what we can.
Yeah, full mushroom bucket.
Full mushroom. A lot of mushrooms, Joe. Lots of mushrooms.
There you go.